most crazy crash I ever had was in 2001, where I broke my collarbone and I was unconscious. I thought I had broke my neck, but it was only the collarbone and the bone here. And from the track to the hospital, I was all the policemen were standing in the big. Big roads to stop the traffic, and I was going to the hospital. That's the most crazy thing.